Hey guys, welcome back. Last night, well, it was last night for me, but it's probably gonna be the last video. Last video for y'all, I was working on this auto smelting, and I'm having issues with it. I can't really figure this out. Okay, what I have learned is I moved some stuff from last night just to spread it out, give me a better look on it. Okay, I watched one video and he was given I think it's Prometheus Gaming with Hydro Steel. Okay, he's saying that this sends out a one when activated. No, that's not what he said. This just reads wait. Okay, so my idea, I need to rotate this. No. Okay, my idea is I'm gonna put this reader at the top here. I want it the other way around though. I may not be able to get it all another way around. Okay, so this is gonna read what's going into there, right? Okay, so in my thought, sorry, in my thought, I'm going to. The top is the reset, and this is going into. Okay, so I'm gonna put this. Trying to build this in a way that it's gonna fit this build. And I want it to come this way. So let's grab a pipe and it's gonna empty out right here. So if it's gonna empty out right here and come this way is what we want. How are we gonna have this drop down in there? It's gonna be easy regardless. Let's do this. I had one of those flop all the way over to Texas. I don't know what happened. Let's pull it away from the back wall just a bit. Okay, so right here, like that. And then on this back wall where we're gonna have it going into, it's gonna be right there. All right, like that. Okay, so this is what we're gonna see when we come in. I want Oh, thank you. It is Sunday. It is Happy Father's Day, or Father. It's Happy Father's Day. You can't be any other father unless you're happy. It is Father's Day, so Happy Father's Day to all those fathers out there that watch this video. Don't know if I have any. Okay, so what I want is it not to look like a wiry mess when you're staring at this. So what I think I'm gonna try to do is hook it up and all the wires down in the concrete below, except for your stuff that doesn't need to be there. So I kind of want this like right there, and then we'll have this T. It needs to be flipped. Alright, so this has got to be A right here. Because it's, what's it called? It's A is bigger or equal to B. So you want your B over here. That's where your pad's gonna go. So your pad's gonna have to be wired around and in. And then this signal is gonna have to go down into that. So we're gonna need a T, because that's not the only thing it's gonna go into. So we're gonna T that, and this. No, not that. Okay, so I forgot I put all those in the box. All right. So now that is connected. And up here, I'm going to put magnets hooked up to this spot. And I got to put a 1 second delay, which I bought. Right here. Bought a 1 second delay to delay the magnet. Okay, so in my plan or my thoughts, I'm gonna have the rest of this or a lot of it go underneath the floor here. I don't know if this is gonna work. All right. So this is going to be my. Let's wire that up. I got everything I need to wire it up anyway. So let's put an elbow. Then down, and we're gonna lower it all later. Okay, so sorry, I'm a little bit twitchy today, and no, I don't have Parkinson's or anything. No. Okay, so this is gonna say 10,000 read through, and when this equals, it's gonna set off that. So we're gonna put a one way. There. Okay. So let's reset that. Alright, that's reset. At least we figured out how to reset it. Okay. So this should kick off at 10. Let's put that reset on there. So let's put an elbow right here. That T shouldn't do anything like that. All it should do is keep the signal going. And stop right there. Be honest with you, I don't get that. Right. So we 10,000. In my head, that should work. Because this is our, what we're telling this to pop at. Right? You can't tell me it's that right there. Yeah, see that it ain't that. So why is this? Okay, let me read this again. If A is bigger or equal to B. That's just the reset right there. I got an idea. So it says 10,000 there. Alright, so that's only letting signal go that way. Passes A. Yeah, can be reset using the input on the top. Shouldn't that in my head that should go off? It shouldn't go back, but it should go off, right? In my head. Surely that's not keeping it from going off, because that's just a reset. Yeah, see? So, my question is, what the fuck am I doing wrong? See, it's 10,000. And this says when A is bigger or equal to B. So you want your B. So we're going to flip this around. Greater than or equal to B. So when this hits greater or equal to B, this should pop off. And I have it set to 10,000. And it's not working. Okay, so let's. No, that should. And I have the. Yeah, it's going in. So that can't be it. Maybe I need to put no. Bigger or equal to B will output a logic value of 1 or 0. Did I get that flip-flop? Thank you.
Okay.
Hey. But it's not going at the right signal. So this is reading 10,000. When this reads 10,000 or higher, it should send a signal through, right? So let's raise this up. That ain't right. So we're going to put this flip-flop right there. No, that ain't going to work. Hope you're enjoying me being a bumbling idiot. I told you we were gonna bumble through this shit. Okay. So, for some reason, this is not sending a signal when it's equal or greater than 10,000. And I have no earthly idea why. Let's try this. Let's save. And go back into it. Alright. This is our 4,000 bar. That's 4K. It's 8K. It's 10K. It should have opened. So what am I doing wrong to get this nut to... Shouldn't it send a signal at least? If A is equal or greater than B, it'll let a 0 or 1 pass. And if I come over here and I do this, I clear and hit 10, hit play, let's see. That's 4, 8, and 12. And nothing. Okay. Is that about to fly off? There's a belt flying around somewhere. The pipe sunk down to the bottom. I'm betting it's down here. Nope. We're in that wall. There's that bar. Might as well grab that while I'm down here. It fell all the way down. A little glitchy today. Okay. Am I just trying to overthink this? Because I really don't want it that high. I really want it aimed. Right like there. And I really want this. So there should be no difference in that. I'm just saying. And this is going to be feeding down like that. My reset is going to be so my reset is gonna sit like right there. So when anything passes in front of it, so when anything passes in front of it, we'll, Alright, I'm gonna pause it for a little bit, and I will be right back. Okay, so this should work. Alright guys, I'm gonna do some fiddling around and I will be back in the next episode. I will, if I get this built, what I'll do is I'll pull it all apart and show y'all me building it. So I will see you guys in the next one. Later guys.